1st of June. That's not that far away. So we're already starting to spend more time outdoors. If you want to add a sense of beauty, a wonderful sense of security, an architectural interest to your home, can I recommend going with solar lighting? But everything that's solar, anything that's made that's solar, is really nothing more than a battery charging system. And it all starts with the heart and soul of the battery itself. So go with the battery you know you can trust. Energizer is that brand name. I get to introduce you to Nick Antolik. How are you, sir?
Doing great, thanks.
Happy Memorial Day,
buddy. Same to you.
Thanks for giving a little bit of your weekend up to us.
Of course, yeah.
These are bigger fixtures.
They are.
This is beautiful, thick-walled glass. These are all stainless steel, powder-coated finishes, and Energizer batteries.
That's exactly right. You mentioned it inside. All of the things that may have been disappointed you in the past are going to be eliminated with this from Energizer. There's solar lights out there, and then there's Energizer solar lights. And if you read the reviews and year after year, right, what customers love is that, number one, it stays bright, and this is the brightest that they've ever done. And number two, it's dusk till dawn. It's going to stay that bright until you wake up in the morning.
Wait, we've had 600,000 QVC customers, pardon me, who have picked up Energizer lights. This set is already customer top rated, and the reviews have been extraordinary. Look, it's a bigger fixture. It mimics the type of fixture that you would normally have an electrician come in and pre-wire, digging trenches, etc. But you're getting 10 lights for $64.12. Doing the math, that's less than $650 per light, and it's Energizer. I urge you, big brand names become big brand names because they've earned a consumer's respect. Most of the solar companies that are out there right now, we just got back from the National Hardware Show. I saw more companies who I had never seen before than ever in the world of solar. I know Energizer though.
And you've known them for a long time, 6 billion batteries annually. But Dan, any of these colors are gonna give you that great look. And up top here, we've got the copper,
which
is always one of the most popular. Gives it that beautiful touch of color even during the day.
Yep.
Next up is that stainless steel. The stainless steel is that classic look, always gonna look that great, always gonna have that shine.
And they're all stainless steel, but then they powder coat at the top. This they call Battleship Gray.
Yep.
And it's not a bright, shiny color.
Little matte finish, yep.
Yeah, which I think that adds some elegance. The bronze is always popping.
It is, those rich brown undertones. And then finally the black beside it there.
Yep.
But Dan, if we bring down the lights, you're gonna see the Energizer difference. And if you're driving through your neighborhood and maybe you see those little twinkle of lights, it's a big difference when you see the Energizer pop on. That glow is gonna give you kind of a starburst pattern.
Uh-huh.
And this year, after 8 hours, not when it first turns on, after 8 hours, you're gonna have 9 lumens of light. And that's really the big difference, is because when you want solar lights, you want to put that light in your backyard, you want the look of it being hardwired, and you want the convenience of being able to move it around. Look at that starburst pattern, the most brightest Energizers that they've ever brought.
That's impressive.
Isn't it?
I've got to tell you, we did something with an Energizer light. We don't do this with any other brand name. We actually took one of the fixtures and mounted it horizontally onto a wall. Now, we don't recommend that you do that, but it gives you an idea of how big this light pattern is that's thrown by just one fixture.
And Dan, that's that halo over your head.
Yeah.
The beautiful thing is that this is gonna stretch 30 feet. So now that gives you the ability to place those about 15 feet apart.
Yep.
And you can see it there, Dan. I mean, look at that light. And now you're gonna have that beautiful light out in your backyard. So you're gonna be able to enjoy things like spending time out there, but also just looking out and seeing those fixtures like the fountains in the backyard, all of those things.
It makes other solar lighting, quite frankly, just look inferior. There's just no other way of getting around it.
And for years, Energizer has been bringing this beautiful product to QVC. And what customers have loved is that each and every year, it gets a little bit brighter, a little bit better.
Right.
This year's no difference. So now from dusk till dawn, that Energizer battery is gonna give you that light. Hold on to it, even in an overcast day, grab on and recharge that Energizer battery inside. So that's what's really giving you the great glow.
Lighting changes mood. It works inside your home. It works equally as well outside your home. Putting solar lighting up like this around a walkway, around a garden, creating visual areas of interest, that's something that greatly adds to the value of a home.
And Dan, what a perfect time of year to do it. You mentioned summer's just about to start. Now you're gonna get this, but these are all season long. So if you're having the landscaping, you're putting everything out, you're instantly gonna be able to get that beautiful glow that you're looking for, and you're gonna be able to enjoy your yard.
And it's a project that takes just a matter of minutes.
That's exactly right.
To have hardwired lighting put in is a daunting process.
A little expensive too, I hear.
Oh yeah. With this, it's a matter of just kerplunking them into the ground. Now, by the way, the stakes are actually a polycarbonate plastic.
For good reason.
So that they don't break down the way metal would if it were deep in the ground.
That's exactly right.
And they last for years. My fixtures from your company, Energizer, they're over 2 years old.
Well, speaking of 2 years, you're gonna have a manufacturer's warranty for 2 years.
Yep.
So think about that. The battery, the largest crystalline solar panel that they have. That's the Energizer difference. They're standing behind this product. So if you've tried solar items in the past and been a little bit disappointed, or if you even have an Energizer from years past, maybe put those in the backyard and put these in the front because they're so bright. And you're getting, with 10, think about the options.
Normally, Energizer is more expensive. By the way, this set was made just for us. We've had 600,000 people that have picked up Energizer solar lighting from us. We've got easy pay for you as well, but that goes away at the end of the day. So does that sale price. This is normally about twice, in fact, more than twice the price.
And honestly, Dan, it would be well worth it at that.
I agree.
If you've had solar lights before, you may not have seen that's been bright enough, or they may not have gotten the charge, or if an overcast day didn't really hold on. The Energizer difference is a starburst pattern that you're seeing there. After 8 hours, you're still gonna have up to 9 lumens of light, and that's why the customers are really loving it.
The reviews have been wonderful, repeating so much of what we have said, but they're larger, they sit up higher, they give up much more light. We had a viewer, one of the last reviews that was on the screen, this is her fifth set.
Oh, wow.
That they are buying. People are saying they bought it last year and it's still going strong. Mine, I don't take mine down during the winter. I need them in the winter more than any other time.
Sure.
Okay?
And they're gonna say, hold the test.
Anything that's solar is a battery recharging system using the rays of the sun to charge that battery. The heart and soul is the battery itself. How many batteries do you sell a year?
6 billion batteries annually from Energizer. So you know that name.
That's impressive. Today you've got a sale price. You've got 6 easy pay payments as well. Both of those go away at the end of the day. That stainless steel has been very, very popular. Here's some of the features that make them different.
Think about the ways you're gonna be able to do it. The stainless steel construction, the 16-inch landscape fixture, True Design, you can move them from place to place. The Energizer Bunny is the one that keeps everything going. That battery charging inside, it's gonna go dusk till dawn and be extremely bright. You're getting that wide ground illumination, so seriously, it is about that safety. By the walkways, the driveway, by the front door or mailbox, and that weather resistance. Dan, a 2-year warranty on a solar product, I'd never heard of that before.
Solar used to be mood lighting. It was a little bit of light. Now, look at this. This is true security lighting.
Absolutely.
This is safety lighting, and it's just a beautiful fixture. And I challenge anybody else in the industry to have this type of a brightness at this type of a price. It's really that simple. You can go to the end caps at your home stores. You won't find Energizer in this design at this price in a set of 10. We're at $64.12. Fastest way to completely change the look of your property.
Absolutely, Dan. And there you're seeing all of the upgrades this year. It's that same beautiful look that you love, but you have the largest solar panel on there, you have the brightest glow, and you're getting a 2-year manufacturer's warranty.
Nick, thank you, sir.
Thanks, Dan.
You always bring me good stuff. Okay. I'm not that subtle. I'm just not. Dad's Day is coming up. This next piece of equipment I got as a Father's Day gift, and it is awesome. It's